We often hear that humans only use 10% of our brain's capacity. That's a myth. However, a fact is that most of us only use little capacity from our computers, except for PC gamers, streamers, and overclockers. These guys, they take their computers to the limit. By overclocking your CPU, you can increase the performance of your computer on high-demand tasks, such as PC gaming, video editing, and numerical simulations. However, those little bits of electric current inside the millions and billions of transistors in your CPU will increase in frequency, and that's gonna generate a lot of heat. Now, we have a solution for that. My name is Eduardo Castillo. I'm CTO at FLUIX LLC, a venture startup, and we design and manufacture easy, powerful, and state-of-the-art form factor for PC gamers and enthusiasts. What I have here is our first prototype of a CPU block, and we call it the tri-strip because it has three ports. It has two inclined inlets at a specific angle and one outlet in the middle. Now these inlet jets, they induce turbulent flow inside the block, and that increases the rate of heat transfer. And this means that the temperature difference, or the delta T, between the CPU and the ambient will be small. Also, it helps to keep a more uniform temperature distribution on the bottom of the block, as well as on the integrated heat spreader of the CPU. And now that's a game changer. We got also an aluminum block that has a combination of fins and microchannels in order to increase the surface area. And finally, there is this mounting bracket made out of an insulator material because we don't want to put that heat back into the motherboard. Now, let's see what we're doing at this moment. We are using this vertical machining center in order to make some of the pieces. And let me run it for you. At this moment, we're machining a clear plexi part, but also we have a picture over there for the other parts. The way this machine works is by reading a G code that is over here, and we get this from a software as well as from the 3D geometry of the block. Now, this specific model was optimized through computational fluid dynamics simulations, and that's pretty much what I have to share with you at this moment. Hopefully, there will be more updates that we can share with you. Oh, and if you want to try out this hardware, just go to our website and sign up for that. There is an option for testing our product. And although this is for Central Florida, you can still send us an email and we will get back to you. After all, we want your feedback because we want to improve this MVP. And I'm pretty sure we'll do it with your help. So that's all, guys. See you. Bye.